Please extinguish all cigarettes and ensure that your seat backs and trays are in the upright and locked position.
I want to be a flight attendant. I can save you all. Look to me for your instructions when the plane begins to fall. Once I wanted to be a nun till I found out what it takes from you. Now I've settled on flight attendant and I know my heart is true. I'll never want to touch down, never want to see the ground. I'll never get lonely because I'll always fly away. I want to point out exits in a calm, assuring way. Being a nun is such a selfish thing when you think of the comfort you can bring each day as a flight attendant. You'll all be like children to me, and my affection will be real for the duration of the flight. Anyway, here's your blanket, here's your mail. And when the flight is over, I bid you fond adieu. Then 300 other people get on, and my affection starts anew. I'll fly out every day knowing death could take this flight. I'll be so strong and ready, pushing open the emergency doors and pushing out down the inflatable slide into the water, each of you holding onto your seat cushion as your personal flotation device. I'll be the last to leave the plane. When even the pilot's safe, I'll push off and swim away as the plane bursts into flames. And my knotted scarf will stay in place and the waves will lap my strong face and I will have saved you all. Oh, I want to be a flight attendant. I want to be the one to pull your mask down in case of fire. I want to fly forever and my arms will never tire.